how to 3D scan your next location using your phone and then combine it with real-time software to pre-visualize your shot. Let's walk it through. Recently, I went on a location scout, and instead of just taking wide-angle shots, I stopped and did a 3D scan using my phone and the Polycam app. Later, I imported this into CineTracer. Unreal Engine also works. So here we are inside the 3D scan that my phone did, and the cool thing now is that we can actually walk around the set inside the 3D space. The location had three nice backdrops, and I ended up presenting these three to the client and producer. The bar, the tables, and the stage. And at the end of the day, we went with the stage. When you combine Polycam and 3D scanning with real-time simulator software, you can now perform a simple pre-light, add actors, and check out potential camera angles. Let's do a quick comparison with this shot that the client actually signed off on and our final image. We're using this post as a sort of a foreground thing. We have our practical light in the background. We have this light source behind the curtains up there and a backlight on these guys. In the final one, the cost is a bit bigger, but the resemblance is still quite striking. We're still using our column as a foreground. We got the practical light in the background, warm light source behind the curtains, and the overall composition is still intact. I think that the resemblance actually proves that the workflow works and that you save time by making creative decisions in pre-production with this workflow. And with that said, let's repeat the workflow. You'll need a phone with LiDAR scanning, then download the Polycam app. Start scanning, and when you're done, the app will stitch the 3D images together. Take a quick look before exporting as an FBX file. Finally, open up the software of choice and import the FBX file. Boom! I've created some sort of previs for almost all of my recent projects, whether stills or film. And when you add a 3D scanned environment to that workflow, it becomes an even more powerful tool. I hope you enjoyed this one. Check out the description for more information, and I'll see you next time. Ciao!